secret to Kelly Clarkson's slim down success is all in her diet. And I was with the man behind Kelly's new health kick.
I'm like 37 pounds lighter.
Oh, sorry.
In my leather.
It's not a secret. I just read a book. And yeah, it's called The Plant Paradox. Not only did Kelly drop 37 pounds without exercise, she says following the plan helped her get off thyroid medication. So what exactly is the plant paradox? We went straight to its creator, Dr. Stephen Gundry, to find out.
How did you come up with this idea?
I used to be 70 pounds bigger than I am now, despite running 30 miles a week and going to the gym 1 hour a day. Yeah. And so I eliminated foods that turned on our immune system, which are called lectins. We attack ourselves by mistake.
Lectin, what exactly is it?
It's a
Where is it?
It's in the skin and the seeds of that tomato.
Okay.
And it's in the skin and the seeds of that cucumber. Traditional societies have actually always peeled and deseeded their cucumbers.
Dr. Gundry says there are lectins in lots of plant-based foods like grains, oatmeal, brown rice, and pasta, to name a few.
Over the last 50 years, we have increased our lectin consumption unknowingly, and coinciding with that, our autoimmune disease has skyrocketed.
His solution to eliminate lectins is simple.
The first thing you do is you make some swaps, just like Kelly Clarkson did.
I'm going to be real with you. It's really expensive to do.
You get rid of oatmeal. It's a grain, a really nasty grain. You get rid of brown rice. You get rid of whole wheat. There's some great substitutions that don't have lectins. For instance, this is millet. Some people call it birdseed. Sorghum is fantastic. When you remove them, weight loss is the natural consequence.
It's a really great book that changed my life, but I'm not saying it will change yours.